Today's parking spaces are becoming increasingly narrow. Many people worry about hitting the cars next to them when parking. In fact, as long as you remember a few of my methods, you can successfully park at a parking space, no matter how narrow it is. First, there is a stopped vehicle ahead, when the front hood overlaps the rear bumper of the vehicle in front. At this time, the distance is about 1 meter. Turn the steering wheel full to the left. Can safely exit the parking space? Second, when the rear of the car drives out, when the rearview mirror can exceed the vehicle next to it. Turn the steering wheel in any direction to safely exit the parking space. Third, when the front of the car drives out, when the driver's shoulder passes the vehicle next to him. Turn the steering wheel in any direction to safely exit the parking space. Have you learned it? Follow me to learn more about car use.